There are not many creatures that can withstand the harsh, unpredictable environment Australia offers. Lizards are one of the few that can, and because of this, they've spread across Australia in the millions. In parts of the drying land desert, dozens of species may attack a single sand dune. One of the main groups is the monitor lizards, known locally as Goannas. Some of these can grow into 2.5 meter long dragons, but the smallest weigh less than a mouse. They can usually be recognized by their long legs, pointed snouts, and long forked tongue.
He's hitting the
These guys are in the land, in the water, even at Christmas.